All right, here's a clever little Scottish song called The Shepherd Lad. A shepherd lad kept sheep upon the hill, and he's laid his pipe and his crook aside, and there he slept his fill. And he's woke up on a river bank on a fine May morning, and there he spied a lady swimming in the clothes that she was born in. Well, he's raised his head from his green bed, and he's approached the maid. On your clothes, my dear, he says, and do not be afraid. It's fitter for a lady fair to sew the silken seam than to rise on a fine May morning and swim against the stream. Well, if you'll not touch my mantle and you'll leave my clothes alone, I'll give you all the money, sir, that you can carry home. Oh, I'll not touch your mantle and I'll leave the clothes alone. But I'll take you out of the clear water, my dear, to be my own. So he's taken her out of the clear water, and he's rolled her in his arms. Put on your clothes, my dear, he says, and hide your bounteous charms. He's put her on a milk-white steed, himself upon another. And it's all along the way they rode, like sister and like brother. There to let the fair maid in. And when the gates were opened, it so nimbly she stepped in, saying, "Kind sir, you are a fool without, and I'm a maid within. So fairly well, my modest boy, I thank you for your care. But if you had done as you desired, I'd never have left you there. A white was sewn, all silken seam, on a fine May morning. You can bide your time till your time runs out, so take